constantly in the Thai Dhyan, in the rapt meditation on Nidhai Chand. His Naam Roop Guna Leela Dham Parikar. Who is Bhavanvit, who is always in the Gambhir Bhava, the deep Bhava. Of remembering Nitai Chand. If you don't meet such a personality, if you don't converse with such a personality, if you don't talk with such a personality, if you don't see such a personality face to face, then कुतः राधा दास्यम् रसस्यावगाह then what hope you have of plunging into or drowning into the infinite ocean of rasa, which is Radha Dasi. You have no hope. So all the three first lines of this verse, this is my, from Srila Raghunandas Goswami's Tavavali, the first verse of the Sankalpa Prakash Stotra. I have adapted it to Nitai as per the writings of Srila Narottam Das Thakur. Hano Nitai Vinevai Radha Krishna Paitinai. So applying this line to this verse, this is the verse which has appeared in my mind. And let me sing it again. I mean, Anaradhya Nitai Padambhojaranam Anashritekchakra Tavimdan Padankam Asambhasya Tadbhava Gambhira Chittam कुतः राधा दास्यं रसस्यावगाह कुतः राधा दास्यं रसस्यावगाह Wish I never had to translate. So the first three lines, they mean Nitai Dhyan. Nitai Dhyan is the only way to attain Radha Das. How? Anaradhya Radha Padambhojarenam. Anaradhya Nitai Padambhojarenam. So by Nitai Dhyan you can deeply meditate on the dust, divine particles of dust and the lotus feet of Nitai. That is also by Nitai Dhyan. Anashritya Vrinda Tavimyat Padankar. Anashritya Eka Chakra Tavimyat Padankar. More you remember Eka Chakra by Nitai Dhyan, more you see the beauty of Eka Chakra in all directions by Nitai Dhyan. in 360 degrees virtual reality. It's the real reality, it's not virtual. The more you are actually find yourself in Vrindatavi, the forest of Vrindavan. So not worshipping Nithai lotus feet through Nithai Dhyan, remembering it, and not taking shelter of Vrindavan, of Eka Chakra, by where Nithai has walked, by remembering the forest through Nithai Dhyan, and by not conversing with that exalted devotee of Nithai who is wrapped and gravely immersed in the bhav, in the remembrance of Nithai Chand. Kutaha, kutaha, there is no where is Radha Dasyam? Nowhere. You'll never find Radha Dasyam. You'll never attain Radha Dasyam. Rasasya Vadaha. You'll never be, even if you know theoretically about Radha Dasyam, you will not be able to. Rasasyava gaha. Gaha means to drown, to plunge. You'll never be able to plunge in the nectar of Radha Dasyam without Nithai Dhyan. All these three are connected with Nithai Dhyan. To remember Nithai's lotus feet, his dust of his lotus feet, through Nithai Dhyan, to always mentally reside in Eka Chakra, take full shelter through Nithai Dhyan, and to meet a great personality, to converse with a great personality who is wrapped in meditation on Nithai Dhyan Samadhi. These three things will ensure that you attain Radha Dasyam. Kuta Radha Dasyam Rasasya Avagaha. With all this English, let me conclude again with Sanskrit. To be honest, English makes me dry. Anaradya Nithai Padambhoja Renum Anashritya Eka Chakratavim Tad Padankam Asambhasya Tadbhav Gambhira Chitta Kutah Radha Dasyam Rasasya Vagaha. Kutah Radha Dasyam Rasasya Vagaha. Kutah Radha Dasyam Rasasya Vagaha.